Hi, my name is Jocelyn Robinson, and I'm the Workforce Development Coordinator at the National Western Center for the Horizontal Integrated Project. And what that is we are getting the grounds ready for all of the vertical construction that will start in 2021. Do you have an interest in working with big equipment? Do you enjoy working with tools? Do you love building things? Do you like working with your hands? Do you enjoy being outside? And do you have leadership, team working, and problem solving skills? If you answer yes to any of these questions, a career in construction might be right for you. The construction industry needs highly skilled workers, and construction careers bring endless opportunities for success. Here are the facts. Construction is a booming industry in Colorado and an attractive, viable career option. It's more than just a job. It's a career with options, many, many options for growth. Construction work has changed over the years. There's much more use of laser and GPS technology and equipment, building information modeling, and other skills that require computer and use of technology. The construction industry offers careers with high wages, great benefits, an opportunity to work while you learn through apprenticeships, which means there are no student loans. There's a diverse selection of careers available in construction industry, not limited to heavy equipment operators, crane operators, carpentry, plumbers, laborers, drywallers, and painters. And the list just goes on and on. Several apprenticeship options are available, including electricians who earn an average of $30 an hour after the apprenticeship is complete, and plumbers who earn an average of $27 an hour after apprenticeship is complete. Construction is vital to our society, therefore construction jobs are vital. Please contact us, and me specifically, if you have any questions or have an interest in learning more about the construction industry. Thank you.